If you can get a charger that can reach the phone, because it's going to die, and then we're not going to be able to watch any of it. So if you can get a lightning cable that can reach that. Ma Rhodey, get out your electric tape. Oh, we're recording right now.
Style for electric guitar.
Who?
Joe Walsh.
Yeah.
Like his, you know, in that I'm playing both solos, right? The one is Don Felder, and then it goes back to Joe Walsh, and then they both come in for a measure, and then it goes back to Don Felder.
Yes.
And then they're doing a harmony. They're doing two different parts on that, but him and Joe Walsh playing that one.
All right, what's going on here, guys? Speaker wires, you're fine. I don't have a dead head.
The
Eglets. I bought this for like 100 and change at Parkway. The Behringer. I got zero gain for some reason. I had it set to zero. I'm glad that's all it was. Mr. Audio Engineer.
All right. Should be plugged in now, Rob.
Okay, thanks. Looks good.
My guitar hasn't needed much tuning.
Did it make a ding when you plugged that in? Do you remember, Polly?
I have no idea.
Okay.
I can't see, so.
Yeah, you know what? I don't want to mess with it because it's all perfectly set up. So we'll just assume. I mean, there's power coming out of that outlet, right? Because other stuff is plugged into it and it's on, right? Your router and everything?
Right.
Yeah, so, all right. I think we can assume that if that stuff is on and you connected everything, yeah, that it's running. So I'm not going to touch it.
Social media, because they're fucking, yeah, no, great people, fucking brown shirts.
I boost my posts a lot. It costs me like $30 a shot, and it reaches like 14,000 people while I'm boosted for like 5 days. It reaches like 14,000 people. So wow. I got people following. People are seeing what kind of bullshit. Cool, that's awesome.
Yeah, that's cool.
All right.
Sorry, that was a little shredded there.
Can I ask you guys a favor?
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Can we please play Scapegoat? It's four chords, the whole song, four chords.
Yeah,
you don't even have to know when to do the slow or fast parts. Just do it all fast. Come on. F sharp. F sharp. G. D.
I can play it.
F sharp.
Covering from that one.
Okay, I know what you mean.
Yeah, my arm is
pain, man.
Holy crap, man.
Oh, dude. You can have those smoke on the second floor. I thought your arm was going to go off.
That was fun,
yeah. Dude, you fucking killed that. I watch you do those leads, and every time, like, since I'm doing fancy, right? All of a sudden, you hear me just slow down and just do all that. I'm just like, I'm trying not to step on what you're doing. I'm just doing like.
No, you're in the groove with it, man. You guys were right in the groove with it. I stretched stuff, but I was trying to play in the groove when I could. That's what I was challenging myself doing with that.
Sorry.
I was playing a really fast kind of shred stuff, but I was trying to dial in.
String.